When I was studying in primary school, I thought that friends were not important for me. Looking at the pictures I took with her, I really missed my little friend. Usually, I was the first student who left school. But after that day, everything changed.
Whoa! As I was leaving the classroom, I heard some funny sounds. The sounds came from somewhere near my lovely seat. I saw something tiny and strange, standing on my chair, looking at my drawer. I walked quietly and shocked.
What are you doing here, little girl?
I'm just looking for a place for my little body to take a rest. This cave is good enough for me to stay. Can I? She kept on talking and talking.
Yes, it is your home now.
Hey, what is your name?
I'm Stephanie. You can call me Soso.
Hi, I'm Sherman. Nice to meet you.
We shook our hands.
After a few minutes, I finished a little gift for my little friend. It was the bat. She received the present delightedly and thanked me.
It's dinner time.
I held two plates which were full of delicious food. I fed my friend with my hand.
Cheers!
We took a picture together.
Time flies!
I thought we kept each other company for a short period of time. But in fact, she had been staying with me for a week.
I have to go now. Hope we will meet soon. I won't forget you because you are my best friend. Goodbye.
Shermie was crying, but she still gave me a goodbye kiss before she left. I would never forget that time we had together.
Today I received a letter. The letter was made of a snowy feather. I opened it. It was Sherman.
Today, I have met Stephanie successfully. Hope that I can change her mind and let her know everyone needs friends.
Seems like it was a diary. Maybe she is an angel, and she comes to help me. I should thank her.
Waiting for Sherman every day. I hope I could go back to my previous happy day.
Now, I think friends are important.